Thank you. she should be pretty happy just yesterday.
Yeah, and she was shocked when she saw the one for last month when I put on the counter for her. Yeah.
That's great, though. I mean.
Yeah. It really is.
So she's college?
Yeah, she's a U of A student.
She's I said, well, it's great that you are. You know, you're in it.
Isn't it great because it's not me?
Yeah, exactly. Not for me.
I'm just going to be honest. I don't like any of it. There's nothing about it I like.
Okay.
Hey, do you want to take that lemon cake home?
Well, I got some diabetics at home, so I don't know if that's a good idea.
Yeah.
I mean, they probably, the ladies would probably love it, but I don't think it would last about 2 seconds in our house, actually. So.
Exactly.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, though. I'm sorry, it's not working out with Ginger. Yeah.
It's upsetting.
Yeah.
It really is.
But you do the best you can, and.
And you know, I don't give up on them. I'll bring them up for months and months.
Yeah.
My worry is she's going to get herself in trouble in this environment. You know.
That would
be almost as devastating to me as causing problems up here, you know, with us being here or being at the mall or whatever. But the fact that she'd end up getting herself on that list, that's what I'm afraid of.
It's a tightrope.
It really is.
Balance.
But I think what's probably kept her mentally healthy for so long has been coming up here.
Right, yeah.
Yes, we have not been bringing up littles for a while because the shelter is so overcrowded with big dogs.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
The big ones out is actually a lot more helpful.
Yeah, I was going to say, they
getting one or two little ones out isn't really going to do much for them, but getting a couple of big dogs out is.
Oh, yeah.
It gives them a really nice break.
Are you going to your car? Is actually starting to cause problems because of where they are. A lot of times you see them like,
yeah.
so we thought he'd have time and we'll let it done. They'll probably, my guess is that they're probably gonna be neutering him sometime over the next couple of days and when they put him in the bathroom.
Oh, I suppose, yeah.
Yeah. Well, and he, his story, it's just a, he was most likely to do it on the day that most, you know, the time. But it's really all that it is just an overgrowth of that tissue of the secondary island, call it, so. But they look really cute when they get their eyes done because when they're finished, they have these little stitches, you know?
Yeah.
To show back in place. And he's still for the, for about 2 weeks until they get it taken out. They were like, they have, they have lashes.
Well, thank you.
Well, thank you guys for coming in. We appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my pardon.
Here, I have one more of these to use over. This one has been on.
Oh, it has been?
Yeah, and I think this one too.
Yeah.
How are you doing with that, Jamali girl?
Okay, they, I got her ashes back on Thursday or Friday. She brought them. Mm-hmm. And she's got to do something. The paw print has like a hairline crack.
Oh,
so she's just trying
to do it.
Yeah, so she's gonna try and fix. But this is the urn.
Beautiful.
Not edible. This is from our
gorgeous.
It's really
oh my gosh.
I love it.
Yeah, I love it. It's just so pretty. I have to say that it has completely changed. Even though she didn't actually.
Grandma, she's been, no, not as.
Not like that.
It's like the relationship.
You're a coach, 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 you are a coach, you are a coach, I said, you'll go out and you'll throw $500 at some stupid toy you want. You won't think twice about it. But you won't spend that much money on a better quality medicine.
They're all
okay, so
quiet.
That one needs mopping.
Ginger?
Ginger.
Okay.
Ginger needs mopping. And the other one? Oh, yeah.
Oh, I put one back.
Hello. Okay. All right. So,
like they're the same kind of dog. Are they all the same dog?
What do you mean?
Like, are all these the same kind of dog?
No, no.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
This one that's over here, he's an Australian Shepherd and something mix. Yeah. The one in the back is a chocolate lab and probably a little bit of pity and something else, but I'm not sure what the third breed is.
Yeah.
But,
yeah. Do you ever get donations?
Not really, to be honest, yeah. I used to work at PACC, and I can honestly tell you in all the years I was there, saw maybe a handful, and they were almost always mixes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think Ginger's being, yeah, you're welcome.